Sweeties, welcome back to the channel. And I am so excited for this video. It's gonna be so cool. Oh my god, it's gonna be great. So basically, a couple of weeks ago, we posted a video of my beautiful fiance Aileen rating my outfits.
I want to do it again.
And in that video, a lot of you asked us to film a video of me rating Aileen's outfits or bathing suits.
Ooh!
Wow. So this is what we're gonna do today, and it's gonna be great because I'm just gonna be sitting here and Aileen is gonna do all the work.
I'm gonna be modeling.
You're gonna be modeling?
Yeah, and possibly up to 6 bathing suits.
Yes, yes. And I'm just gonna be here sitting down rating them. Yay! And taking in the beautiful view.
Oh, you're so gorgeous,
baby. But I just wanted to tell you, like, before we start this video, that even though it's gonna be like a very light-hearted and a fun video, there's also a message behind it, and it's like quite important to us.
Yeah, very much.
So do you want to tell them more or less like what filming this video means to you?
Well, it means a lot of anxiety. That's the first thing, because I'm really nervous about exposing myself, you know, literally. Julia's amazing. She loves me and she loves my body. Now, my body isn't conventional. It's
beautiful.
Oh, thank you, darling. It means so much to me that you feel that way and that you express that to me. I love who I am, but I have a big body. I'm heavy. I'm overweight. You know, that sounds like a judgmental term, but the fact is, according to, you know, health standards, I should be lighter, and I'm working on it. But I have a body that, since I've gained weight, I've really hated it, and now I love it. And
yeah, I feel like, correct me if I'm wrong, but I think Aileen is pretty much at the beginning of her body positive like journey.
Yeah.
Because you're still like not 100% comfortable to wear like more revealing clothes and stuff.
Yeah, right.
Which of course you don't have to if you don't want to, but I feel like everybody has the right to wear more revealing clothes if they want to. I think it's really wonderful that you're coming out of your shell.
Well, what I think is really wonderful, and I mean this from my heart, it is so beautiful that you see beauty in unconventional places. Like, you know who I am inside, and that's what really matters to you. But yet you also really love my whole body.
Oh, like, of course, yeah. Like, I think your body is gorgeous and sexy, and you're amazing.
Well, I mean, and I really feel that. So I think, you know, you've really helped me. I mean, you know, all the beauty of our relationship is what it is. But there's also these sort of add-ons that mean so much to me, you know. I mean, you know, I have a lot of confidence and that I love myself, you know. But I mean, I'll admit, I used to be very fit when I was younger, but I let myself go in my later years. And I've ended up with a body that is really, I think, you know, I thought for the longest time, not nice to look at.
Oh, don't say that. It's beautiful.
No, but you know what I mean? I mean, it's not the beauty ideal.
And the beauty ideal.
Yeah. Oh, you're so amazing.
Every person is different.
You really are amazing.
And beauty is very subjective.
Yeah.
And in my opinion, you have the most gorgeous body ever. I'm crazy for you. I think you're stunning.
Oh, thank you, darling. And I'm not sitting here trying to say that I don't have a good body. I just don't have the ideal body, you know. And the beautiful thing about your generation and younger people and, you know, some older people, that we have become a species that can look at all the variety, you know, of it and say we're all beautiful, you know.
There's
no right way to be. So I'm here today. I'm putting myself out there. I'm going to really be exposing myself. And I'm not saying revealing bathing suits, but just bathing suits, period. You know, I'm one of those people, I'd be shy to walk across the beach. But I'm with somebody who really, really loves me. And I don't just love myself because you love me, but you've inspired in me an awareness. Now, I know about a lot of things, but there's a lot of things I even have yet to learn, which is one of the things you're describing, body positivity.
And I'm glad you're, you know, getting to know that and getting to accept yourself and feel good, you know, just the way you are, because you're perfect.
Oh, thank you, darling. You are amazing.
Perfect.
But the last thing I just want to say is that I will be exposing a lot of my skin, and I'm 61 years old, and it makes me a little nervous. But I'm, you know, owning it, if that makes sense, and that's what I want to do.
I'm so proud of you. Yeah. You're amazing.
Thank you so much. And you're the amazing one. I love you so much. Well, thanks for the support. It gives me a lot of confidence.
Oh, my baby, I love you.
I love you so much, my darling. Okay, so should we start with number one?
Yeah.
See you shortly, Shirley.
Yeah, I can't wait. Okay, so please subscribe to this channel and to Aileen's channel as
well.
And give us a thumbs up because it really helps the channel. Okay, my eyes are closed. Yeah. Come in.
Okay.
Where are you?
Over here.
Ooh, feels nice. Okay, can I open my eyes?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, it's beautiful!
Do you like it?
I love it!
It's cute, isn't it?
Such nice colors, and I love that this is kind of like a little
skirt. It's got little pockets. And I could probably show my cleavage.
I'll definitely show your cleavage. Oh, that's very nice. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it is kind of pretty, isn't it?
And show the cleavage.
Cleavage is showing.
Ooh la la. Ooh la la. Oh my god, I love this one.
Do you like it in the back?
Yeah, I love it. Oh, it's so cute.
I like it too. It feels comfortable.
It looks like you could like play golf or
yeah, that's really true.
Beautiful. Oh my god, I love your cleavage. It looks so good. Yeah. And it has a bit of pink. I love the color.
Yeah, I think it's too. What would you score it?
So I'm gonna rate it.
You're gonna be like so sweet.
From 0 to 10.
Okay.
I'm gonna rate it 11.
Oh, you're so adorable.
I really, but I didn't. I mean, let me just tell everybody, just in case you don't know, I'm not rating Aileen. I'm rating her bathing suits. So don't get it wrong.
Yeah, but I
love this bathing suit.
You do. Yeah.
Like I would wear it. I think it's really adorable.
Thank you. That's really nice. So what's the realistic score then?
11.
Oh, you're so sweet. Oh. You're so lovely, baby. You're so lovely. You just got lipstick all over your beautiful neck.
Okay, my eyes are closed.
Okay.
I'm so curious. Oh my god. Tell me when I can open my eyes.
I will tell you.
Ooh. Can I open?
Sure, yeah.
Oh, it's pink! It's pink! I love it! Oh, and I love their shorts.
They're little short shirts.
Yeah. Oh, my God.
I've had ones with longer, and they don't look quite as nice, I think. I mean, you know, I'm showing more leg, but it's like, it just feels better. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah. Oh, it's so nice. So I really like it. I'm surprised you chose pink.
Oh, I love it. I actually love pink. So
beautiful.
So you like it,
darling? Damn, yeah.
You're so cute. Okay.
Yeah, I'm going to give it a 10.
Oh. You're so cute. You're so biased. I think you're not biased.
No, it's pink. Of course, I'm going to give it a 10. And I like these shorts, but the other one was an 11 because of the cleavage.
Yeah, okay.
So, you know, cleavage gets an extra point.
Okay.
My pink baby. We can go matching both in pink.
We can. Okay, so next, are you ready?
Yeah. I love you.
I love you too, baby.
Okay, the camera is on and my eyes are closed.
Aileen,
drum roll.
You're so cute. You're adorable, oh my god.
Where are you?
I'm right here.
Aileen. Oh yes, I can feel a skirt. Ooh la la. Can I open my eyes?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, I love it!
Do you like it?
Yes!
And then I can go like that.
Oh, okay, I love it.
You do? Yeah.
Oh,
great.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm really glad.
Oh my god.
So do you like it, baby?
I love it.
Show me try.
It still has a tag on.
I know.
You could also wear it as a dress, like if we were somewhere tropical, you know, just to go out, like.
And ready to jump in the pool.
Yeah. Oh, damn. Oh, you have such a good cleavage. Oh my god.
Thank you,
I'm so lucky.
Oh, I'm so lucky.
So I'm gonna rate this one.
Yeah, what do you think?
Well, because it has a nice cleavage, I'm gonna rate it 11.
No, you can't. Come on, you have to stay within that.
Okay, 10 then.
Okay. No, seriously, do you mean
I really love it, I swear. I would tell you if I didn't.
Okay, great. It feels very comfortable.
You spit all over me.
Dude, I am so sorry.
And I loved it.
A little bit of an in-joke there, but...
Yeah.
Tell me when your eyes are closed.
Okay. This one feels like a dress too. Oh my god, I love it!
Do you like it? I do like it. I wasn't sure if you would.
Yeah, it's so like the 60s.
I don't know, really. I hadn't really thought of it.
I thought the 60s or 20s that I'm thinking of.
I was thinking more 20s.
I think 20s, yeah. Going to the beach. I love it.
The cleavage is a little uneven at the moment.
It's folded, like the padding.
Oh, is it really?
Yeah.
Oh, this one isn't, but this one is. Sorry, we have a folding issue. So it's okay.
It's so pretty. Yeah. Oh, I love it.
So you do like
it? Yeah, I like everything so far. Yeah, great. I honestly do.
Okay, great.
Okay.
So what do you think?
So I'm going to give this one a 9.
Okay, great.
I love it as well. Like, I really, really love it. But just because of the, like, quality of the actual bathing suit, I don't think it's as good as the other ones because the padding was, like, flipped.
Yeah.
And,
I mean, you promised me you wouldn't be biased.
I promise. No, seriously. I actually really like
you
it.
You do like
yeah,
it?
Yeah, I like it.
Good, I'm so glad.
Your eyes are so beautiful.
Oh, you are my love.
Your beautiful liquid brown eyes.
I'm gonna marry you. I'm very curious with the subscribers if they like any of them, which they like.
Oh yeah, tell us in the comments which one was your favorite. Can I look?
Yeah, you can look.
Oh, wait, I know this one, right?
No, you don't. It's a color that you may know, but...
That's true, because this part is different, but it's quite similar to the one from Brazil.
Yeah.
It's beautiful.
It's shorter shorts with a better cleavage, I think.
Oh, it's a very nice cleavage.
Remember the other one had the strings where I put your sunglasses on and
lost them. Yeah. Turn around. Ooh, so the back is very nice too. Show them the back. Okay. I love it. Yeah, it's really, really nice.
Do you like it?
Yeah, I thought for a moment that it was the same one.
Yeah, no, I've told you.
This one is definitely nicer because it's a short and
cleavage. Yeah.
You should start incorporating more cleavage into your looks in general because it looks so good.
Thank you, darling.
Like, well, I can stop staring, I'm sorry.
You're so adorable. Why are you so adorable?
You are very sexy.
Thank you, baby. You make me feel sexy. Okay, so what number are you giving us here? Now, be honest.
A 10!
No.
I really love it, though.
You do. You're so sweet.
Anything you wear with a nice cleavage, I'm going to give it to you.
You're so naughty. Should I sit down with you, man?
Yeah, sit with me. Let me bring the camera closer.
Okay, great.
Oh my goodness, baby. Mm. You're so beautiful.
You are my baby. Mm. You make me feel so beautiful.
Oh, you are beautiful.
You do. You make me feel so good.
You make me feel beautiful, too.
Oh, I'm so glad because you're so beautiful.
Very sexy. Oh my god. I love this on you. Very, very sexy.
I'm so glad.
Damn.
I love you. I love you too, my beautiful baby.
And I'm really proud of you.
Thank you very much.
You did so well.
Yeah.
And you look beautiful in all of them.
You're just saying that because... No. I mean, I believe, you know, thank you very much.
I really, really think you looked stunning in all of them.
Thank you, darling. Thank you so much. Mm. I hope people aren't ruthless, but, you know...
Oh, some will be because there are always, like, heads online, but I know that most people will be lovely.
Your subscribers will be.
Yeah, the subscribers will be lovely, yeah.
But also don't be afraid to critique.
Well, be nice to my fiancé or I'm gonna come beat your ass.
You're so lovely. Okay, so that was finally fun.
Yeah, did you have fun?
It was less stressful than I thought it might be.
And do you think that this will encourage you, especially now with like summer coming up, to like wear more dresses and like show your body more and you know, in warm days?
Yeah, definitely. So I'll be looking for some nice tops and stuff.
Ooh! I'll get you some.
That's okay, baby. Thank you, that. Thank you so much for being such a great judge. If a little biased.
No, I think so. Okay, so that's gonna be it for today. Let us know in the comments
if they want to see more of us rating each other.
Yeah. Please give this video a lot of thumbs up if you want us to review our things more. Maybe next time I will try on bathing suits.
Yeah. Ooh, la, la.
Also, tell us in the comments which one was your favorite. Go follow both of us on Instagram. Subscribe to Aileen's beautiful channel. I was gonna say beautiful Aileen's channel. I'll say Aileen's beautiful YouTube channel, but okay. Oh, whatever. And thank you so much for watching. Have a very, very lovely day. Mwah!